have I to ask beside? Can I doubt his tender mercy, who through life has been my guide? Heavenly peace, divinest comfort, here by faith in him to dwell. For I know whatever befall me, Jesus doeth all things well. For I know whatever befall me, Jesus doeth all things well. All the way my Savior leads me, cheers each winding path I tread, gives me grace for every trial, feeds me with the living bread. Though my weary steps may falter, and my soul athirst may be, gushing from the rock before me, lo, a spring of joy I see. Gushing from the rock before me, lo, a spring of joy I see. All the way my Savior leads me, for the fullness of his love, perfect rest to me is promised in my Father's house above. When my spirit, Lord immortal, brings its flight to realms of day, this my song through endless ages, Jesus led me all the way. This my song through endless ages, Jesus led me all the way.
Well, I trust that you've enjoyed your journey with me as we have toured the lost shores of Down and its many picturesque parts. I hope you've enjoyed singing along with the old favourite hymns. And just before saying cheerio, as it were, I'd like to read to you some words from the book of Ephesians. And I pray that Christ will be more and more at home in your hearts, living within you as you trust in him. May your roots go down deep into the soil of God's marvellous love. And may you be able to feel and to understand, as all God's children should, how long and how wide, how deep and how high his love really is. To experience this love for yourselves, though it is so great that you'll never see the end of it or fully know or understand it. And so at last you will be filled up with God himself. Now glory be to God, who by his mighty power at work within us is able to do far more than we would ever dare to ask or to even dream of, infinitely beyond our highest prayers, desires, and thoughts, or hopes. May he be given glory forever and ever through endless ages because of his master plan of salvation for the church through Jesus Christ.